Good morning, everyone. I'm Sean, and you're watching Salt, my YouTube channel all about sports and interesting topics. It's race Sunday today, and I'm in Nocera, a place near Pompeii and near Naples, for a 10-kilometer run. It should be quite a fast run. We will be running from Nocera Inferiore, which means lower Nocera, to Nocera Superiore, and then back. The bib for this race is only €5, and €2.50 out of five will go to charity. As you can see, the race is quite popular, it's positively crowded, and we're going to probably have over 1,000 people running. There are many clubs organizing this race. One club is called Manara, another is called Nocera Runners Folgore, and another one is Carmax Camaldolese.
Colombian cocaine is great. This is grade A, 100% pure Colombian cocaine, ladies and gentlemen, disco shit. Here is the driven snob.
The adults race is over, and now some children are gonna have their own race. So this is our future, the future of running. They're gonna do four laps for a total of 2K.
Con la Santa Presidente, passiamo via la Francesca, girando nel vento di Lima, giunge con i ragazzi, con i ragazzi del mondo.
The boys just went past, they ran almost a mile. Brava! This girl only did three laps.
Brava, brava, forza, forza, forza!
Tranquillo, sono piano,
forza, forza, forza!
Conservate le energie del domo.
This is the winner!
Dai, 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 forza, forza! Un applauso, bravo ragazzi, forza!
These are the boys running 1 kilometer. And the winner is Martina Amodio for the women. What a comeback for her. Anna Maria Di Blasio came in second place. But she also won a prize for the first mom to cut the finish line.
Questo regalo è mio.
Ma aspettiamo la mia. Sario, ok? Sei squalificato? Vai a chiudere. Non si fa questo. Non si fa, sei squalificato così, Non si chiude. Sei squalificato, andiamo a chiudere, bravo, bravo, occupate la posizione, bravissimo, forza, forza, non mollate, non mollate, forza, 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 andiamo, 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 l'ultima parte, dai, 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 ah, è squalificato, c'è tutto a posto.
Grande vittoria!
Giro nuovo altri 600 metri per 20 minuti.
Pasquale Iapicco!
Pasquale Iapicco in third position, Massimiliano Fiorillo in second position. They actually did the same time, and the guy in third position let his teammate pass. Armando Ruggero wins the race, and I can see from his face he's very happy. I just had a chat with the winner of the 1000 meter race for the boys. His name is Indossa, he's local. He trains in light athletics, and he said the guy who came in second pulled his t-shirt for the whole run, but he won anyway. So congratulations, Indossa.
Giusto cedervi la parola per esprimere da stare qui con tanta gente.
1,800 euros collected for the Association of Animal Friends that takes care of stray dogs and stray cats for the city. Victory went to a girl, and she was absolutely determined. I could see her run straight like an arrow. I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next time.